Where's Stephenson?
I'm here with a very big attorney all the way from Australia, but he's also part of Team Billy Dib, Adam Houda. Adam Houda. Houda means what? What is that? Peace? A break?
No, it means guidance. I need
guidance,
to guide
close.
You to the right name.
Okay, so he has something to offer me. Go ahead, Adam, tell the camera.
If Rios beats Manny
when
Pacquiao.
When Rios beats Manny Pacquiao.
See, it's biased reporting, Eli. That's the fundamentals.
I'm keeping it real.
Journalism 101.
Okay, this video better go up tonight because the fight will be over soon. But go on, we're listening.
If Rios beats Manny Pacquiao, you got an all-expense-paid trip to Sydney, Australia, where us people here, we're going to host you. Okay?
Can I ask a question?
And you're going to have, there's going to be kosher meat. Don't worry, I've got that covered.
Okay.
Okay? So that's taken care of. Now, now what are you going to do for me when Manny Pacquiao knocks out Rios?
First of all, Manny's not going to knock him out.
He's going to knock him out.
He's not going to knock him out.
He will knock him out.
He
now, listen, if Garcia really cares about Rios, if Garcia really cares about Rios, he will stop the fight within 6 rounds. The motherfucker is going to, the typhoon's going to hit that kid.
I seriously doubt that. We have to see how many his chin is.
Don't
we have to see how
chin.
His legs
He's
are.
Overcome chinny issues in the past. This is a legend we're talking about in his element. What are you going to do for me if Manny Pacquiao?
Well, what should I do?
Are you gonna sit there?
I don't know.
Okay.
What would you do?
We'll fly him out to Oxnard. You can stay in Oxnard for a week.
Why would I want to stay with that crew?
So you can come see my Dana, see Brandon, how he celebrates after a victory over Pacquiao.
Freddie Roach is my American coach. I can't. I'm a wild card boy.
Okay, we'll bring you over. You can go to wild card because he'll be so depressed. He will need help. He'll need his friends to support him.
I want you to declare after my man Billy Dibbs becomes the new IBF champion of the world. I want you to declare to the world that he's the best featherweight alive today.
Okay, you got
you
it.
Do that?
You got it.
All right, you're on.
Okay, Adam, I'm going to hold you to that. I'm going to Australia, everybody. I've never been there. I'm so excited. Man, should I start making phone calls, questions? What's the name of the gym that I'm going to go visit?
No, we're going to take you to the Great Synagogue, which is on Elizabeth Street,
I'm
Sydney.
Down.
That's where
I'm
you
down.
Go.
All right, I'm going okay. there.
You don't hang with us. You hang in all the right. synagogue.
I'm going to let everyone
we're gonna
know.
Give, we're going to give
Hey, can we go visit Costa Zoo's gym?
Costa Zoo, yeah.
Is he there or is he in Russia?
But why would you go to the Costa Zoo's gym when you can go to the Premier gym
the body
in Sydney,
punch.
Australia, the Body Punch gym in Lekemba?
I'm going to go
right
there.
Next to the Great Mosque.
We're going there too. All right, I'm down. We're going to visit the mosque. We're going to visit the gym. Stay tuned. Man, can you make that ticket first class?
Listen, you're stretching the friendship right now, okay?
Dude, it's a long flight.
We're gonna get you on the plane, okay?
Hey, what's the airline that I'm flying with?
You got Qantas.
Qantas, okay, that's a good
airline.
How, Virgin Atlantic, what's the name?
No, Qantas.
Qantas?
The best airline in the world. You should be watching Rain Man to watch the scene where Dustin Hoffman says he only flies Qantas because it's the only airline that's never crashed. Ellie, we want you to arrive safely to Sydney, Australia. Okay?
The only airline that never crashed?
The only airline that's never crashed is Qantas.
If I'm ever on Jeopardy, that's what I'm sending. So there you have it. Adam, people want to follow you on Twitter because after you lose this bet, you're going to get a lot of slack from people.
Whenever you become a shooter, you call Adam Houda.
There you have it. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com in China. I'm Ellie Seckbach reporting.